Hello, I'm on a mountain slope, kind of north of Kyoto, and this is about 800 meters altitude. So today, on October 20th, many shrubs and herbs already prepared for the winter. So this one is now staying without flowers and without fruits, but still, I believe, recognizable. It's kind of thick stems and spread branching, evergreen, coriaceous leaves, and terminal buds point me to the Daphne. So this is a sweet Daphne, the plant which was flowered so nicely in the spring. Beautiful odor, you can recognize it from the long distance, and also nicely colored flowers. Today, however, it's a time to see how plant is preparing for the next year. If you look on the top of the plant, you will see multiple buds. Terminal bud is the bud which will finally produce this inflorescence. So that bud will not continue the growth of vegetative part. Whereas lateral buds will make new branches. This is very typical form of growth, which we call sympodial growth. You can even see the remainings of the inflorescence of this year and new branches which originated from lateral buds of previous year. So this is a sympodial growth of many different plants which are flowering in the springtime. One of good examples is a lilac. It also has the same type of growth. Daphne is a different family, but in that case it doesn't really matter. That form allows to concentrate on flowering and also make more branches. So this is Daphne, sweet Daphne on October 20th, which show how to grow sympodially. Thank you.